They call me Doomhead. Now, I don't call myself Doomhead, mind you, but they do. Who's they? Well, some mysterious folks that pay me a whole lot of scratch to do what I do. And what I do, unfortunately for you, I do real well. Now, let's get one thing between us straight. I ain't no fucking clown.
Unhumans? Ain't nothing but nothing. They all run like scary little rabbits. Run, rabbit, run! Run, rabbit! Run, rabbit, run!
Listen, big boy. I've won. Yo, yo. We on? You still on? Looking good? Guess we are good. Guess we're just starting up. How many I got in here? Chat's not going. Know if we're working. If we are, welcome. Try a little bit of downtown. I'm gonna walk up down the streets here, see how we've got a good connection or not, what we can do. There we go. Set it up like that. Like that, looking better right there. People right there. We good? All right, good. We're good. Know why I can't see chat? Know why it's not working? I had to re-download all this stuff, so if I don't read y'all's chat, I'm sorry. I'll get that straightened out again. Boomer problems. Y'all have to forgive me a little bit. Here, let me let y'all check some of this out across the street. There's a parking garage here in downtown. They do a little bit. Well, I guess in Pensacola here, we like to do a lot of graffiti. But I figure the older buildings, might as well do something with it. Makes it look nicer. Yeah, this may not have a ton of chat interaction. I'm sorry if that happens, but I'm gonna try to just hit all the spots that I think are pretty cool and give y'all a chance to get a look at it. As like I said, every time I get a stream, I'll get better and better. We'll get that chat set up so we can get it right. Felt like I wanted to get out and stream. It had been a day. I was itching to get out here, so figure y'all might want some IRL. Nice day out here today. Figure we might be able to catch the sunset. We go down here. This is downtown Pensacola. You know, it's not the biggest place in the world, but it's also not the smallest. Got a small town vibe to it. See if I can fix this a little bit. See you in here good. I'm so glad. Thank you. Thank you, everybody in chat. Like I said, I can't see y'all. Doesn't matter. I know you're there. I can feel it. So let's just get it. I'll hit up some good spots. Like I said, we may see a sunset. We may not. But I'm going to try to hang out down here long enough. Even though I can't see y'all, I know y'all are there. All right. Hope everybody had a good day today, you know, during the work week. You get home, or you're just bored. Over time, turn on Jimmy Pock to see where he's exploring at today. Look at some of these stores here. All these, they just built up. Looking nicer and nicer. Trust me, if I see something to get into, I will. Man, I walk around filming stuff. I understand that too, but we're going to get it. I find someplace we can hop in and it's not illegal or something like that, just explore what we will. Y'all want me to go in that store? I bet y'all do want me to go in that store, don't you? All right, let's go in. Let's go in the store. They ain't gonna mind if we go in that store. Hello, how are y'all? I'm doing good. I haven't seen this store here. Y'all just opened up? Very cool in here. It's kind of like an old school kind of diner vibe.
Yeah.
Very neat. Very neat. We're welcoming businesses like this in Pensacola.
Yes.
It used to just be an old abandoned building, so I'm just checking it out. Don't mind me. Very cool, chat. We got all kinds of stuff. You can come in here and get you something to drink. I mean, it's basically like a small little grocery store here. You know, old city market, kind of like a little bodega. Of course, you got your wine and your beers if you need it. You know what ice drinks right there, that black cherry. But here, but like, so see, we got him here, guys. You'll be alright. These people seem real cool. They got him a little thing going on here. Going too fast. Like I said, I can't see chat, so I'm going to keep saying it. But I know y'all are there, so I appreciate y'all. Thank you. All right, you too. All right, very cool. Thank you. There we go. That wasn't too bad. All right, see, here's some new businesses. I had never even been to these. It's been a while since I've been downtown, so I usually stay in the house and watch streams. Now I'm going to get out and do some streams. There's something on that building there. We're pretty artistic here. Cool store, yeah. I thought it was too. It's one of those ones where, you get used to, I get used to downtown, had a Subway and something else. And all these buildings are brand new out here, so I don't know. See, I heard a ding. I hope that's a good ding. If it is, I can't read anything right now because I got my stuff's all scuffed, but I love you. And thank you for what, a message, a follow, whatever you got. I love y'all for it. Here's an Italian restaurant. Angelina's, there we go. Angelina's, maybe. Let's go in there, let's go by the window. You know, everybody loves it when you go by the window with the camera. Everybody just loves it, so we're gonna give them a good show. Here we go. Look, it's a fat boy with tattoos with a camera. Hey, there he is. I see him, he saw me. He was on the phone, so we don't bother him. But we'll go through this way. Hey, there's somebody in there. Yeah, okay, there's nothing down here, so I just want to go by that window again. All right, I'll let y'all look at me for a second. Look all right? If you don't like how I look, oh well, I do. So, we're here. It's Jimmy Pockets. Welcome y'all to my stream. Glad y'all joined me. You know, I promised y'all I was going to do stuff like this, and I'm going to keep it up. Let me let everybody go across the street. Go. You know, check everything. Y'all are looking good. Everybody's looking good, feeling good tonight. All right, y'all are on me. Y'all got y'all good view, right? Just remember what I look like because we're going to do some IRL. There we go. All right, cool. Jordan Valley Mediterranean. That looks like a nice little restaurant and a hookah bar right there. There we go. All right, we got a hookah bar in Pensacola. There he is right there. Hookahing out. Been a long day at work. Let me give y'all a view of what's here. You know, a lot of people might like to look and see what they're... Well, I know there's a few things my wife would eat on there. For sure. Greek spaghetti basic in the oven. Oh, now I would try that macaroni for sure. That looks good. Let's see, we got all kinds of stuff. The shawarma looks really good, too. Oh, well, I might just put the stream down and go in there and eat. Roasted chicken, barbecue pita. Oh boy, I just messed myself up. I'm gonna have to take my wife out to eat now. She's gonna be like, you went and streamed that, but you couldn't take me there. I said, well, baby, let's go. There we go, that's the hookah alley. Not open right now. All right, it's kind of quiet down here. But it usually is quiet down here. It livens up a bit. Not like what you'd expect, but you know. We'll see here in a little while. Sanger Theater, they're waiting for something going on. Oh, there's a let me see if they're waiting for that comedy show. How about that? It's supposed to be some kind of comedy show tonight, so I wanted to see. I think it's tonight. Yeah, Thursday, March 12th. No? What the hell date is it today? Oh, no, that's not till tomorrow. I got the dates wrong. Is the comedy show tonight or tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Okay. I'm glad I read that one right.
Yes. Nothing funny happening here now.
Nothing funny happening here now. Okay. Well,
but
I guess.
Wait.
Huh?
But wait. It might.
Tomorrow it might. Thank you. Taco Agave. That looks like a little nice restaurant. Bar. You know what you're drinking there, but... So we do have people walk around here. They're not all NPCs. We're sitting right here. We'll meet somebody, and if they seem like they're responsive to us, we'll give them a holler, right? Like, you meet new people out here. You never know who you run into. I ain't been down here in a while. Let's see, here's the time where we decide whether we want to go left or do we want to go right. See more people right. That way I can give you, oh, I see some people down here. Oh shit, y'all remember this internet video, don't you? A damn leprechaun. You know, the crackhead got a hold of the wrong stuff. There's a leprechaun right there. How you doing today? Hanging in there, right?
Yeah, trying to get something to eat.
Trying to get something to eat, huh?
Yeah.
You don't mind if I walk with you a minute, do you? Give me the talk a minute. What brought you to Pensacola? Looking for a new life. Hey, that's what we all do, right? I hear you. Well, I tell you what. I'll leave you off at this corner right here. Appreciate it, my man. All right. So we see people down here. We'll give him a holler and let's see what's up with them. He was on his way to get something to eat. Well, Jim Fox helped get something to eat. I ain't going to do that to everybody, but he seemed like he was a good guy. We'll look up here. Ships up there. Non-homeless people there eating and drinking. That's right. Eating and drinking. That's what we do here, too. That's what everybody does. They eat and drink. How y'all doing tonight?
Good. How are you?
Eating and drinking, right? Y'all ain't got no beers yet, right? Year left, and then, all right, there's my man right there. He's going to stay legal. He's going to do it the right way. Next year, you get it, you hit the bar, right?
Hell yeah.
Y'all take it easy tonight.
You too.
All right. There's a graffiti pizza. Oh, we're going to do graffiti on Saturday. Don't worry. I talked to him today, too. We're still on for Saturday. So, I didn't promise y'all nothing we ain't going to do. We definitely are going to do it on Saturday. So, don't worry about graffiti pizza. We're going to do graffiti for real. Another little bar down here. It's an older bar. It's been down here for many years. Ever since I was a kid, which was a real long time ago. So, don't call me boomer, whatever. I've been around a while. Go. Pretty cool. Older building. Let's go ahead and go across. As long as we don't get hit. I'm probably not supposed to be jaywalking, but you know how that is. Get back on me real quick. I'm not running across. Uh-oh, fat boy running. There we go. Let's get back on there. The way I get my workout, y'all helped me get my workout too, so I appreciate that. Nice tall building here. This is a tax collector. You know the damn tax collector. His building is the best building in town always, the tax collector, because it takes everybody's money. Eh, it's nice, but I could do with a little less taxes and a little less building too, but hell, you know, what do I know? Pensacola was one of the first places here. I mean, I don't know why they got a gun out here, but, you know, it's still pretty cool. Super old. So, let's see if I can let y'all look down the barrel of that cannonball. How'd you like to see that? You popped up. That's so authentic. You even got a real cigarette button there. Oh, boy. There we go. Welcome to Pensacola. There we go. Steps up there. If you go into that courthouse, it's never a good thing, generally. But you know, another old cannon. This is weird without chat. I can't see nothing, but I'm gonna wing it. Another cannon. We're gonna get right up to it and let's look inside. Bam! Got you. Alright. Clock tower, that's pretty neat. That's been there for years, ever since I was a kid, as I can remember. I don't know the history behind it, and I don't want to lie to you, so, you know. I know it's a big bell, and that thing goes off every now and again. Maybe it'll go off while we're down here. Really, the point of coming down here today, besides, because normally I come down on it would be a little bit more busy. That way we could have a little bit more interactions with people, because I know that's what y'all like. But I felt like it would be nice to walk down here in the sunset. Put this back on me. You know, I always like it when the camera's on me. This lady will let me. Oh, all right, thank you. She's gonna let me cross. Usually they just look like they didn't see you. Oh, I know where we can go. I know where we can go. Back on this, yeah. Here we go. All right, here's a little park here. Usually where people hang out. Sometimes they might be taking a nap. If they're taking a nap, you don't disturb them. I mean, it's as good a nap spot as any. Walk through here. We'll find somebody to talk to besides my boring ass. What y'all been up to? Hope y'all's day's been good. I know mine has. Some stuff right here. Give y'all a minute to kind of take a look around. See what's out here. Smells good, whatever that is, it smells really good. Where the food's at. Might be something going on down here, I don't know. There's something going on down here. That is another old white dude. Boring. All right. All right. Shit. Almost tripped over something. I'm a dumbass. All right. That's my hat real quick. Yeah, this is very different without chat. Usually I can at least have a conversation with y'all about what's going on. Let me see if I can sit down right here. Andrew Jackson, the old white man boring. Let's go over here. See if I can fix this chat real quick so I make sure I can see y'all. Let me at least make an attempt at it. You know what I mean? If I'm effing out, I'm sorry. It's always something with this, but we'll get it. I'm gonna try this 40p. Here we go. There we go. Let me see if that fixed it right there. Please, I hope that's what did it. All right. I fixed it. We fixed it how it's gonna go. All right. Next stop, Jackson's. That's the restaurant there. I think that's where I smell that food at. If I catch people talking, I'll let you. You got to dress up to go in there. You know, Jimmy Pockets don't go in there if you got to dress up. But a lot of that car, I might get in there. I'm just joking. Nah. Pensacola down here, pretty nice. We're going to go down here to Bayfront. That's what it's called. That's what it used to be called. I don't know what it's called now. But that's usually where the boats dock up. Might be nice for a sunset. Figure y'all might want to see that. See Saturday though, for sure. For sure Saturday. I know it's early in the morning. You know, you may have done something Friday night. But Saturday, you know, for at least a couple hours, we're going to stream a graffiti stream, you know. So we're going to see what happens when we paint on the bridge. Legally, of course. It's allowed, you know. And see how it comes out. Maybe show a little bit of respect. Some people to look out for me. And plus it's fun. Kind of take up where we left off in New Orleans a little bit. All right, let's go up this way. We're gonna have to wait till this goes. I put it on me so everybody don't think I'm filming. Let's see what we got over here. Museum of Art. Here. You know what I'm doing. Hope everybody watched Ice's stream last night. I saw him, he was getting down. Down with them seltzer drinks, whatever that was. Glad Ice didn't put that thing in his eye, though. That would have hurt his eye. It might have been, you know. still waiting to go across here. Give y'all a little look at where we're at here on this map. I'm somewhere in here. There we go. I think we're about ready to go. There we go. I see chat down there on the bottom. There we go. It's small, but I see y'all. Yes, that makes me feel better. Can't shotgun. Hey, I mean, I'm trying, you know. There's only so much I could do. I need y'all's help too, you know. I mean, the chat room is everything. I mean, I could walk around looking like an idiot on my own, but I'm glad y'all are in here. Thank you. Shout out to everybody in here. I can see your messages right at the bottom. I'm gonna fix this, well, eventually, and we'll get it going, but it's gotta be a little bit scuffed or it ain't right, right? There we go. There we go. Get some chat interaction. I see some stuff. LOL. I see you in there. Here we go. There we go. See, I'm a little bit better now that I feel like I got some air. I feel like, yeah. Glad y'all are checking me out. If you're new to my channel, my name's Jimmy Pockets. I mean, y'all probably all know me by now. I mean, I hope so. And like I said, if you're coming in here on your own, I appreciate you checking me out. We do IRL here in Florida. We're Florida boys. That's how we do it. You know, I kind of got inspired to stream by a couple dudes over there in Austin. My homeboy Lunar Levi, you know, and my homeboy Ice Poseidon out there. Got to do a haunted house stream. That's right, Pocket Gang CX. You know what? I saw that a few times in the chat last night and it made me proud. It really gave me a good feeling inside to know that y'all really care enough to hang out with me. You know what I mean? And we're going to do this every chance we get. I'm going to do some different stuff, and I'm going to do this stuff. Because you know what? This is the stuff I like to watch, just kind of walking around chilling. So I appreciate y'all tuning in. We're going to do the best we can with what we got. And I think we got a lot. So another little place down here. Nice seafood down here, I'm sure. I don't eat seafood, but I'm sure it's nice. Hello, how are y'all today?
Hey, how's it going?
What are y'all doing? Are y'all from Pensacola?
Yeah.
Oh, from Pensacola. What are y'all doing down here?
Playing Pokemon.
Oh, Pokemon Go. All right. Have y'all ever heard of Ice Poseidon?
I have not.
He used to play Pokemon Go. That's how he got started live stream. I'm on a little live stream.
Okay.
I probably got, you know, 10, 15 people in here. I hope you don't mind. I'm sure y'all are cool. Which ones have you found? Were we close to any?
I just picked up a Torchic and not really too much right around here. There's a lot down by the water.
Oh, that's where I'm heading. Awesome, awesome. All right, you find something, come grab me and let me know. I don't know much about Pokemon, but I played the Diamond Edition on the game. My son had it, and we had a lizard. His name was Charizard. Yeah, and he was a bearded dragon. He had the same color. So, respect, y'all. Good luck out here with the Pokemon. Good luck out here with the Pokemon. Y'all be good. I love the hair. Cute. Thank you. See y'all later. All right, there you go, chat. We talk to people too. Jimmy Pockets is not that antisocial, even though, you know. You see the hat, you know, and it's real too. Don't think it's not. I'll show you the tag. A lot of people buy that shit fake. I probably spent way too much money on it, but you know, you like to make sure Boomer. Oh, there's some boats over there. I figure y'all rather see some boats than me. Let's go over and see some boats. Right. Yeah, you go to just rambling off by yourself and you ain't got no chat there. You start to question what you're doing. Like, what the hell am I doing? I'm running around the camera talking to myself. But you know what? I know somebody's out there watching, so I'm gonna talk for you no matter what. But you know, yeah, that's right. That's right. Inevitably late. That's right. You got it. Lavitz boss. My homies are all in here, so I feel better now. All right, here we go. Now, I don't know if I'm allowed to be down here or not, but you know how Jimmy Pockets does it. We just go, and then if somebody presses us and says, hey, let's get up out of here, then we probably usually want to do that, you know what I mean? But we'll definitely take the first step to, you know what I mean? I'll at least see, you know, because I didn't see no trespassing, you know what I mean? And that's usually what I look at is no trespassing. Now, these are the big boats. Like, we're going to get one. Oh, we need to get a Purple Army yacht. I'll walk all the way out there. It should be okay. I don't see no trespassing. I'm sure they don't mind these big, huge boats. I'm not going to try to get on none of them. I don't know how to sail. It's pretty neat. It's like we're peeking in. That's neat. Very cool. The Love Boat. I don't know if y'all ever seen The Love Boat. I never watched it, but I've seen the commercials a bunch of times. It was an old Love boat stuff. And then then we watched that Below Deck. you know, it was boomer shit. CX, yes, Purple Armory Yacht Party. Boat trip one. Hey, get them down here. We get down here, I can figure out a boat. That ain't no problem. If he's got the live view. Yeah, you know, like I said, it didn't say no trespass, so I think I'm okay. And, you know, if somebody comes and says something to him, be totally respectful in a Jimmy Pocket sort of way. Like, you know, I see you, but, you know, I don't really hear you, you know. I'm listening to you, but, you know, I really don't give a fuck what you have to say kind of attitude toward security guards. But you also want to make sure they're doing their job, too. So as long as they're not rude to you, you should be okay. There's the rhubarb runner. It's from Coconut Grove, Florida. Pretty nice. I wonder if it's true what they say about what they put in the bottom of them boat. I don't know. I don't know nothing about that. It looks nice. It's a nice little, that looks like a little pontoon boat, maybe. But that's, just to let y'all know, a yacht, you can have, it could be a small ass boat. If it's got a bell on it, it's a yacht. But these are nice big boats. And we'll go back down this way too, because once we get over here, ever see City of Pensacola dockage only, no overnight working. Well, you know what? I ain't working in the daytime either, so I'm good. There we go. Boat trip would be nice. Listen, in between my chat and everybody else, we got the whole summer planned out for Ice and Lunar. All they got to do is get over here. So, I mean, you know. I'm gonna do my best to see what we can do. These are some big ass boats for sure. For sure. And that's Dread Agenda, right? That's Judge Dread in there. That's right, PogChamp. Inevitably late. You know, hey, I'm a little bit late too. But fuck it, we make it on time. Here's some nice houses. So you know what? They've built up quite a bit down here since I was here. Now those right there, they got those on lockdown. So we probably won't go in there, but I think we could still get a good shot of them from on the side there. There we go. Just gonna take y'all where there's a Mustang right there. Now, I don't know about the Mustang, slow as hell. Ain't no Mopar, ain't no Hemi. I ain't interested, but that's just my opinion. There's some fast Mustangs too, here we go. Now if it wasn't locked down, you know I'd go down there. But we want to follow Mixer rules because we like being on Mixer. I hear a lot of other streamers kind of talk down on Mixer, like, oh, blah, blah, blah. Well, you know what? Everybody has to start somewhere, you know? So, looks nice, thank you. All right, what is that one called? Wanna Gang. Pretty cool. Emily Sue. No ultimatum. I think I want to hit No Ultimatum. Yeah, that's the one I would want to get on. No Ultimatum. That was like a, that one might have some speed on it too. It's even got a little skate boat on the back. One More Day. Oh boy, One More Day. That one's big. Well, I tell you what. I wonder what it's like to live like that. Must be nice. But you know what? Anybody can achieve this. These people probably thought they couldn't get it at one time, but they achieved it. Y'all got the ability to achieve it. I'm sure y'all are young enough, smart enough, do something with y'all's life besides waste it. You know what I mean? Get out there and do some stuff. It's cool. I watch streams when I'm bored. I watch streams, you know, anytime. They make me feel better sometimes, and it gets me to, you know, kind of be able to experience stuff I might not experience on my own. But I still like to get out and do stuff. You got to. You got to get out and do stuff. You got to have fun. Spend time with the people you care about. And there we go. You're going to have to listen to me a little bit when it comes to that shit. But I figure y'all appreciate it. And then we'll get back to some of the other boats. Now these, I don't see what their names are because they're pulled in that way. But we got one from Alaska. Alaskan Escape. Oh, shit. That should have been the one Ice took when he heard that that shotgun cock back in that motel room. He could have hopped on that Alaskan Escape instead of in that car in the ditch. Boy, but I would have been scared too, boy. Especially up there. They got weapons all over the place, and they'll pop a cap in that ass quick. But there we go, Alaskan escape. Never been to Alaska, but I had a good time when Ice went, man. He climbed the top of that mountain. He wasn't going to do it at first, but he pushed through it and did. I think he did it barefoot, didn't he? It would seem like he'd do it something like that. Too old to see. Oh, that was from here in Pensacola. There we go. See, Pensacola's got some money somewhere. You know? Uh-oh, here's Botox. Yeah. I bet you that's what that boat was paid for by that. They may own that company. Now that's a real pirate ship right there. Modern day pirate ship. It's a sail one and everything, boy. It starts sailing the seven seas. We'll figure it out. I'm gonna start upgrading a little bit on stuff, and we'll get us a boat. I don't know about boats. I'd go on one if Ice the Lunar came down for sure, but on my own, I don't know. All right, are we coming in good? Go back and see what we got. If I don't catch it right away, unwinding. There we go. You know, I'm doing all this on my own, guys, with the technology and all that. Now, I'm not a dummy, but you know, when it comes to technology and stuff, I know how to do computers and stuff like that, and I'm figuring this out. So I'm hoping that we're getting something that y'all can watch, you know, because we still got a whole nother part down there to walk to. You know, I was going to try to catch the sunset down here and do it that way. That's right, Jimmy Pockets out here IRLing next to yachts. Anybody else doing that? I don't think so. Check out, that one's on. There might be somebody in there. Back, you see it do something crazy, then there you go. That one might be on. All right, guess only at that point. We'll head back on that side over there. We'll just have to walk back around this way, but I figure y'all don't get a chance for me to stream and run my mouth for a little while before it gets dark, and I'll bring y'all back on the weekends too. Shut down. You know, when it's a little bit more wild out there, you know, I'm going to do some IRL like that too. I know y'all like to see people partying and stuff. And I'm definitely going to bring y'all out with me because, man, I can get in anywhere down here. There we go. I don't drink much, but the soberer I am, the better I'm going to see. So you stay safe from coronavirus. Just live in a boat in the middle of the water. That's right. I mean, and also, wash your damn hands. Jeez, that's one thing I know will help you wash them damn hands. You live in the middle of the water, yes. All right, thank you, Crayola, for following. I appreciate you falling behind. You in the pocket gang now. So now you can talk when everybody tells you to be quiet. You know, you don't have to now because you're in the pocket gang. I mean, you didn't have to before either, but you know. We like to make everybody feel special. And like I said, I listen to each one of y'all. Send me messages if I'm offline or online. I'm always in offline ISIS chat. I'm always in Lunar's chat. You know, y'all can find me there. If you've got an idea, I have no problem. Just at me. Just at me and tell me your idea. And hell, I could get to it. And if it's something that we can do that, ISIS went live. So, well, I'm going to let y'all know. We're going to go down this way. ISIS live. So I'm sure y'all are all funneling over there. And that's where I want y'all to go too. I'll give y'all a little bit more here, unless y'all are going to hang out with me, but let me know in chat if you're going to stick with me or you want to go watch ICE. If you want to go watch ICE, then I'm going to go offline and let y'all go do y'all's thing. Y'all want to stay here, just let me know. We can watch both for a bit, okay? That'll be good. Yeah, watch us both for a bit. Hey, let ICE know that I'm streaming too. Let him know what we're doing out here and tell him we're proud of him. We like the new phone. We like the new content. That's right. Okay, well, we're going to keep going then. Fuck it, man. He won't get mad at me because, you know, we're all doing the same thing. So he's probably on Call of Duty. Yeah, he might. That lady came out. She probably jumped me off Wi-Fi. Let's see. All right, we're back now, right? Okay. See, I told you I wouldn't leave, you know. We just got back a spot. Check this house out. It's nice. Some big houses. Spiral staircase. They're living lovely. I hope we came back. It looks like we're back on my side, so. That's right? We've still got a little ways to go here. We'll go up back up where we came and back down. We're close to Bayfront there. Saved. You know, I got you in my pocket, my dudes. I've got you in my pocket, my dudes. And I mean, you know, this phone is working fantastic. I never would have thought I'd just put, but like I said, that S20 looked nice last night, I said. But like I said, we're gonna work with what we got here, cause you know, we starting out. There's another place you don't want to go up there in the distance. That's a real courthouse. They try to lock you up in there. That's why you don't break the law. And if you do, don't get caught. You know what I'm saying? Back on, I knew it. You don't stay off for long. Oh shit. Let's see if y'all can look all the way up that building. Oh shit. There we go. Not as tall as I've seen some places, but it's still pretty tall. Oh shit, there's a big boat over there. That's why I was gonna come down there. They're docked up there. That's a big old huge ship over there. If you can see if you can see it in the distance. Right above those houses there, right in the middle of that big old white thing, that's his boat. Let's get on down there. At least check it out. Oh boy, you start hearing me pant. You know Jimmy Pockets is just getting in shape. Cause I wanna try to keep up, like I said, I wanna try to keep up with Ice and Lunar. Cause when they get going, boy, they get going. I don't want to be able to keep up with them, at least. I don't want to be able to, I mean, I've been keeping up pretty well. See, I kept up pretty well in New Orleans. You know, I was tired at the end of the night now, of course. But, I kept up with them pretty well. Right? Think about cutting me a little mohawk in my hair. Had it before. You know, old dudes do dumb stuff sometimes. I ain't color my hair, but, because my hair's dark already. It'll take a lot to get it colored. But I put me a little mohawk in there. Yeah. So here we go. We're on our way. We've already been live an hour. I know 20 minutes of that was driving though, so I mean, forgive me. I'm gonna figure out how to do this. That way I'm gonna try to have it so y'all ride in the Challenger with me a little bit. I'd interact with y'all a little bit more when I get in there, but I don't want to break any rules. You know, and I know Mitch is real tough on that. Plus I don't want to be distracted while I'm driving. Because I want to make sure I get to the places. I'm telling you, anywhere in Pensacola that I'm gonna go. It take about 10, 15 minutes to get there tops. You know what I mean? Maybe 25 minutes. So if I come on, just listen to the music. You never know what you'll hear. It might be something crazy. It might not be. And just bear with it because I'm going to pop on. If you hear that music going, you know I'm coming on live. You know? So you know, I appreciate y'all sticking around. And like I said, you hear the music, you know, figure out what you got to do. Get settled in. You know, it'll take about 15, 20 minutes. And then once we get a little bit better and we get a little bit more equipment, then we'll go from there. And then that way when I go on vacation and stuff, we just pop on live anywhere we go. But we gotta work our way there, right? We can't just jump there. Even though that's what I wanna do, you know? But we don't wanna do it that way because we wanna do it the right way. Here we go. Was that somebody? Somebody was looking at me in there. No, there's... What's with all the damn cannons? I guess if somebody tried to attack us, they messed up. Because we got the old school cannons. Here you go. Let's see where that one's from. And that's just had a maker mark on there. Strasburg Engine Works. Syria, what is that? I don't know, somewhere not from here. Pretty cool. Probably one of these every block. So I guess back in the day, you walked around, you knew Pensacola didn't play because they got guns everywhere. That damn Bixby, I wish I could take that damn thing off my phone. That's one thing they make you battle. Getting down here by that boat, get a little bit more interesting once we get down here. Oh shit, what is that up there? Peeking out up there. Like a little goblin or something peeking from up there. There we go. Come down here and get hypnotized. Hypnotist. Okay. All right, let's go down. We're probably gonna cross over here. That way we can get a nice shot of the boat. And I'll walk all around the pier. Yeah. good. I'm still staying steady. We all still with me. There we go. We're gonna get down to these boats. We're gonna see the boats. And then I'm gonna let Ice have y'all because, you know, I had y'all for a few minutes. I can't be greedy, you know? But we're gonna get to the good stuff down here before I leave y'all for sure. There, I think you can do little tours on that boat. You can probably catch that boat. Which if I think I could get on that boat and us do it, and we go across that boat and I could stay live, I would do it. So let's just go this way. May not be able to do it today, but that could be an idea. It's all good. We enjoy both. That's right. Well, we can watch both. I do that sometimes too. I get to the point where I'm like, oh man, Ice is live or somebody's live. I'm gonna make sure I tune in. Sometimes you might want to, if you got the desktop, you know how to do that. So open up another screen and then I just go back and forth muting it. I'll unmute somebody for a while and then, you know. But like I said, we want to make sure Ice gets his partnership, so we make sure we tune in every time he comes on for sure. So. There's that big boat right there. You know, they dock these big cargo boats here. You know, and of course, it's loaded up with all sorts of stuff. And they stay here for a few days, I guess, and then they leave. But they just kind of pull in like a parking spot right there and unload. And I think that kind of fuels our whole town. You know, at least from the ocean side. I'm sure we got airplanes and everything else now. But starting off, you know. Boats were the only way. Go across here. We used to, there used to be a, right where that building was, there used to be like a civic center where you could go see concerts and stuff. See Nine Inch Nails there. I think Nine Inch Nails was there. I've seen a bunch of bands. Any of them from the 90s. Any of the metal bands from the 90s that came through. Tool, I seen Tool there. We used to watch wrestling there all the time. WWE come through. It was WWF back then, brother. And then, ECW, that was a little bit more bloody than the other ones. That's the ones I like. But there's that big-ass boat. Now, it might be docked here for repairs. Now, it's possible that they might be repairing it, too. It used to be to unload and load stuff, but they might bring them here just to repair them. I'm not sure. But yeah, that's it. I mean, you could fit a whole town on there. You got, I believe you got a spot to land a helicopter up there on top. I know you can fit some stuff in there. Here we go. And then they fish off the side because, I mean, you liable to catch anything in that water. You might catch a shark. Mess around and catch a shark in there. I don't know. Let's go down and look and see. Now, if my phone falls in the water, it's y'all's fault. But I think this little thing's got it held on pretty nicely. That water right there is so dark, you dip your foot in there, there might be a shark in there. You know what I mean? Might be a shark in there. That big boat. That water does look blue, but I mean, look how blue it looks by the boat. Very nice. Yeah, I believe you could probably put a helicopter on there. You probably land a helicopter on there, no problem. That one there, you probably put half a Pensacola in the back of that boat and take off. Yeah. Half a Pensacola in there, I bet you could put in that boat. And to think it's just docked there by ropes. I mean, they got an anchor down there, it looks like, to keep it from moving around too much. But those ropes hold it in there. Those are just small ropes. They look small. They're probably a lot bigger than what they look like here, but. You come down here and fish. Let's see, let's look down in the water again. Yeah, I wish the water was a little clearer. I was told a story one time by somebody that said that there's an old Coca-Cola plant here. And they used to, way back in the day, you know, before they started recycling glass and stuff, they would bring everything up here in the 18-wheeler trucks and all that and dump it right off the edge of the water there. And if you go diving down in there, you can dive down in there. And you, there's probably 3 or 4 feet of instead of just getting ground and sand, you probably got 3 or 4 feet of old bottles down there. You might find your old bottle in the top and bottom. They used to put them right up at that edge up there and just kind of dump their dump trucks, and they all used to come down and fall. He almost got one. I figure if he got him a fish, I want to see him catch it. We'll wait here a minute, see if he got that fish. I hope he did. Missed him? Oh boy, I was about to say, I got about 10, 15 people with me watching. That'd have been sweet to see him catch that fish. Well, I'm going to be listening. If I hear you again, I'm going to turn around and come running back. Good luck on that fish. I'll get away from him before I scare it away. See you later, my man. See, there we go. We almost caught a fish. Oh, magnet fishing. Oh, okay. I got some magnets at the house. I was going to do that. I got a little dock I can dip down in the canal with on the beach. See, I ain't took y'all to the beach yet. Y'all, we're going to go to the beach. I'm just waiting until it's nice out there, and then we'll go down to the beach for sure. And then I'll drop some magnets. We might be able to catch some fish down there too. My son caught a fish off there the other day. I think it was a speckled trout. And they swim off in that canal and get caught up in that canal, and they're pretty easy to fish because they get hungry. They go in there trying to eat minnows and stuff. So we got that for you too. I'm listening and I'm watching, Lavitz Boss. You come up with some good ideas, my dude. I watched the stream the other day. Good shit, man. I'm glad you're out there doing something. That's right. You get inspired and then you go do it. That's exactly what happened to me. I watched the show, you know. I watched Ice Poseidon. I watched all the streamers, just about all the old CX. You know, there was a few of them that I really didn't like that much, but I still would tune in, hear about stuff, you know. But I mean, just imagine taking that to the next level. Just say, hey, you know, I'm tired of watching, I'm just gonna do it. It's easy. I mean, it's not easy, I mean, it's hard, but I mean, it's not that hard if you put your mind to it. So I'm glad you're putting your mind to it, doing something. So good luck. I'll be tuning in for sure. See what happens. It could do real good. That's right, we're all gonna be good. I know one of these days we're gonna catch one. There he is. Oh boy, can I get him on film? There he is. Look at him.
I don't care one bit. You can film me.
Hey, bro, I appreciate it, my man. That's cool. I was up here waiting for somebody to catch a fish. Hey, look at him. We could eat for weeks, boys. We caught one. I knew we'd catch one. Thank you, my man.
Coolness.
Good luck, man. How many have you caught today?
Like a bunch of babies, but I caught a nice big pinfish earlier.
Heck yeah.
That's kind of what's really hitting.
The pinfish?
Yeah.
Now, what kind of fish is that?
That's a croaker.
That's a croaker fish?
Yeah. You got to skin them. They taste bad if you don't.
Yeah. Skin it real nice, clean it real good, and you got something tasty.
You might as well skin all your fish unless it's a flounder.
All right, listen to this, man, boys. He said skin the fish unless it's a flounder. If it's a flounder, you cook it with the skin. It's nice, right?
Yeah, it works. It still works.
It still works with the skin. Yeah. All right, you heard it from the man right there. He just pulled a fish out of the ocean. He knows what he's talking about. Appreciate it, dude. Good luck. Here we go. I knew if we came down here, we'd catch a fish. Well, I didn't know that, but heck, I'm glad we did. There we go, Lavitz Boss. That fish was for you, dog. We was just talking, bro, and then the fish just jumped on the line. Oh, shit, here we go. We got some pelicans. And now, if these pelicans, these things are mean as shit, so I'm not going to really try to, I'm not going to really try to provoke them. So we're just going to, because, I mean, I don't want to disturb the birds. They're beautiful, you know what I mean? Man, there's all kinds of fish here in Florida. Lavitz Boss, my son, he could be able to, he'll name off 1,000 different fish just in the ocean. So let me get a little closer here so we can see these. They look like they don't like to be filmed. The pelicans don't like it, but no, I don't think they mind at all. Look at that. Let me be still and let y'all get a good. Cool, you may not see pelicans every day. Well, you come to Pensacola, you come see some pelicans. Canadian geese. Yes. Yeah, well, these will too, probably. You know, they live out here they're living in the city. They're city pelicans, you know. City pelicans, boy, you don't want to mess with the city pelicans. Pretty cool. Wonder how long that boat's going to be there. I wonder if they were. Do y'all know if they repair the boats over there?
I don't know. It's been there for months.
It's been there for months, huh? Well, shoot, I don't know. I know they used to pull them up and they used to deliver stuff and then they take off after a while, but I guess now they just park them there just to park them. Never know, they might be plotting something on us. Well, I'm gonna keep an eye on that boat and we'll make sure. There we go.
Do you know whose
boat
that is?
No, ma'am. Whose is it?
Benzo from Amazon.
Oh, a bees. Oh, so that's where they retrieve the rockets? Uh-huh. Oh, so that's why it looks like it could
that's
be.
Why it looks like it has a tailgate.
Oh, nice. See, we found out here. This is a nice lady. Actually, and she educated us on what the heck we was looking at. That's we appreciate that. So thank you very much.
Sure.
So that's Jeff Bezos. So he runs Amazon and then he parks it there. Yeah, I thought it would be a little nicer since he's got all that money. But I mean, hell, who knows? It looks like a floating fortress to me. But you know, there's rockets in the back. I'll tell you what, that'd be a fun stream, wouldn't it? A rocket stream. I get in there and see if I can set that thing off. And we'll just hold on and take off. Y'all ready? We'll just hold on and take off. Look at that out there. That's just nothing but ocean out there, for as far as you can see. You know, there's some island, there's a land over there. I think that's Pensacola Beach. You see the bridge over there? I'll take y'all across that bridge one day. And we'll get across there. There's Pensacola Beach. Looking good out here. I'm glad we got some good shots. And you know what? Listen, if you're in the chat, enjoy this view, man, because I'm telling you, I'm enjoying it out here, and it's nice. It's nice to have fun, but it's also nice to chill a bit. Relax a little bit, enjoy life, because it's short. You know, right now, all y'all's lives are long, but it gets short. So enjoy it. Enjoy what you got. You know, even if it's not much, it's better than somebody else, so keep it up. You know I got you back. Check on down there. There we go. Crazy stuff. Water's nice. Like I said, it's dark water here. I'm telling you what, there's more sharks in this water than probably, you know, Australia. You know, and I don't want to say that for sure because I know I got somebody that watches in Australia. They might be able to tell me I'm wrong. You know, but we got some pretty vicious sharks in that water. I mean, they do an aerial shot every year where they go over the beach right there where everybody kind of lays out on the beach and they do an aerial shot and you can see all the sharks just swimming around people. And they're just kind of swimming around waiting for the right moment. You know, and you can't see them in that water. That water's like ink black. But yeah, they used to take all the Coke bottles. They'd drive them down here, pull them up to the edge right there, dump the dump trucks. All them Coke bottles go down in that water. You know, I'd love to jump down in there. You ain't gonna find nothing because it's dark, but I'd love to jump down there and grab a Coke ball or two. But yeah, this is Pensacola. We live right on the water. And we sound like we're from Georgia or Alabama, but we're not. We're from Florida. There's some old pigeons up there. Pretty nice. We've been going for a while now. I appreciate y'all out here with me. Like I said, we'll get better and better at this. Get y'all out here Saturday morning. Get up. Just go ahead and get up. Do what you got to do. Put me on. You know you got 10, 15 minutes of songs. Then I got you. I got you where we're gonna go. We're gonna be there early. We're gonna look up Patty Sauces. I mean, we gotta look him up. On the water, it is nice. It feels cool out here too, and it's nice out here. I like it. You know, there's better places in the world, but right now there's not. So we're enjoying where we're at. I don't even remember what I was talking about. I just stayed there to cool off. It's nice, calm water. Let me get in there and let y'all see it. Yeah, we're just gonna relax a little bit out here by the water with Jimmy Pockets. Ever thought y'all be out here with me like this? But I'm glad you are. I'm glad y'all are. Have we been doing good? We've been going good with the pictures coming in good. Patty Sauces, that's right. Check him out on Instagram. You know, that's my homeboy. He's out here grinding, trying to get some work up. And he's a great artist. So, I mean, if anything, just go check it out. You know, you may have something on there. I don't know what the... That's a damn... That might be the coronavirus right there. I don't know, either that or somebody threw up. Oh, shit. That looks like New Orleans on the side of the street. Somebody threw up. I don't know what that is, but it's a shame. It's I don't know what that is. No fishing, but we can walk out here though. It says no fishing. I ain't got a fishing pool. Nice there. You guys go at the crack of dawn fishing. I'm telling you, it would be nice. We can do that. I'll tell you what we do. We could probably, all these, look, this is all, I'll take y'all by the thing right here and we can look. Look, it ain't even expensive. All right, we can just imagine me, Ice, and Lunar, where those old people are, hanging on for dear life. Sharks, everything. But look, 20 out. It might be too cloudy for a good sunset, but we're gonna hang out here for a little while. But look at that. There you go. Who's that? There? That's me in the middle. Who's that? Ice right there and Luna right there. Yeah, we could get on there. But we could rent these boats right there. That's the one we could rent right there. It costs 2 hour daytime cruise. I bet you if I called them and doubled it, we could probably cruise anytime we wanted to. Let me take one of these boats out. There's the yacht right there. We could rent that out, no problem. And then there's the sailing boat right there, which I think would be more fun because look, you ain't really on a boat, you're on a trampoline. So you might fall into that water, and I guarantee you fall into that water, your toes are gonna touch some sort of shark. Some sort of sea creature's gonna crawl up that ass. So I'll be careful, but there's the Southern Belle right there. People will tell you there's all sorts of girls in the world. And they're gonna tell you they're all good, some are bad. But the best ones are the Southern Belles. You ain't gonna get no better. Sin or swim. I think I do both. Here's a nice one right there. Another sail one right there. I bet you get out there and that wind starts blowing, you put the sails up, you probably could go quite a bit without even having to put any of the gas on. See, now we was over there earlier, so we done walked quite a bit over here. Mobile, Alabama, that's that old one right there. That's the kind you see out there in the middle dumping bags off the side. Uh-oh. We don't want to talk about that, though, because we don't know what that is. Oh, now that's a bigger one right there. That's another sailboat. That one's pretty sweet. That one is pretty sweet. I like that one. I could rock with that one, the Octurnus. Yeah, put that on there, boy. You don't get out of that one's way. Oh, shit, there's a big boy down here. Yeah, I think that's the biggest one down here is right over here. Besides Elon Musk bullshit. There we go. That's a little one, but that probably goes fast as hell. But this is one, Nyehaven. I know you can pronounce it anyway. I pronounce it big ass boat. Big ass boat. Boy, you could probably, oh man. You just have to pull in somewhere and stock up on stuff. I mean, I don't even think I'd come back onto the dock unless I'd get me some food. True party boat, yes. That one right there, man, you got a spot on the back right there. You could jump in, dive, swim, do whatever you want, climb right out of there. Up on the top, that's where you get your food at and just chill. Boy, I'm telling you what, on the top there is where you take your lady at night when everybody, well, I ain't gonna talk about that, but you know what happens up there. Uh-oh, look at that. Look at that, nice. Nice. I could definitely rock with that boat. It's probably got 5 or 6 bedrooms in there, no problem. And it's probably got a big old dining room. For sure got a big old TV. You wouldn't really need a TV at that point, boy. If you're on that boat and you're watching TV, something's wrong with you. Big ass anchor down there, you know. But with one of these boats, you have to admit, I guess if you can afford this boat, then you afford somebody to take care of it while you're sailing. You don't want to have to do it yourself, you know. We're down here. This is probably where everybody goes and, you know, gets their blunts on. This is a pretty spot. There's a baseball field over there. Oh, we got baseball games too. See, I got drunk people everywhere around here, so we'll get plenty of people acting crazy, drinking and all that kind of crazy stuff, because it's fun to watch. I may not do that myself, but I definitely will film somebody doing it though. That's right. Especially when they're at that baseball game. After about 9 innings, they get crunk. All of a sudden, can't hold their liquor. And there we go, that's the baseball field over there. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna let y'all have a little bit more of this. We're watching the sunset. The sun is going down, it's looking nice. I wish some of the clouds would go out, but it's still really nice out here. So it's been a while since I've been able to kind of go outside and just kind of enjoy the sunset. But you ain't gonna get these sunsets anywhere else. This is Florida. Florida sunsets. You gotta deal with the people being country. You know, you gotta deal with some people being backwards. But overall, it's a nice place. You know, I'm glad y'all tuned in. I'm glad y'all are checking it out. We're gonna keep going until the phone falls off or the battery runs dead. Either way. Back on the boat again. I figure y'all might want to see it. It's a 116. I don't know what other kind of boat it is, but it's nice. That's a few million easy. Yeah, that's a couple mil. Got a couple mil laying around. That's a couple mil. You know, just throw it into a boat, no problem. Right? I guess. There's them hood pelicans again, looking for something to eat. Hood pelicans. More boats over there. That one's called Sora. I guess that one's been there a while. I don't know how that back of that boat does not look safe. Now that one looks nice, but that one, that Yamaha on the back of that one looks like it will not crank. And it's got way too many extra gas cans on it for me to feel comfortable on that one. That's like Captain Ron, if you ever seen that movie Captain Ron. Catch you on it, can take you on a cruise on that one. But back to Elon Musk's boat. Not Elon Musk. He's actually cool and smart. Jeff Bezos has got them rockets in the back. Them surface-to-air missiles in the back of that sucker. So go ahead and try and see if you can get you one free one-day shipping. He'll put one on a rocket and send it to you, huh? That's right. But yeah, he's got his big-ass boat out here. I don't know why. But the lady said there was rockets in the back of it. Now, I'd love to believe her, but, you know, I don't believe everything people tell me. But it's possible. Anything's possible. There we go. All right, we're going to get on one of these boats. See, I like to take you around, see what y'all are interested in, and then you let me know. And then we'll come back and do it. The Condor Sailing, I'm down. And I normally won't go on a boat. But I think that would be epic. I'll bet you could strap that live view right there to the top of that sail right there. Strap that live view on there and see if it'll go. I'd be willing to try it. Fuck it, dude. But yeah, that's how everybody's living out here. Got some people having dinner over here, hopefully. Don't disturb them too much, right? They'll be all right. We got a chance to walk through here. We've been going a good amount now. I feel like y'all done kind of hang out with me down in this part of downtown. I mean, there's other parts. We don't want to do everything at once. I might be effing out. Are we back? Hit a little hot spot there where I went down, but hopefully we'll come back. If not, we'll keep going. I'll keep moving till we find a better spot. There we go. Over and out. Yeah. We're doing it. And like I said, we'll just do these little chill streams. See, a chill stream to me is going to be fishing campfires would be sick. Oh, man, I'm telling you. That's one thing we're good at here is we're good at getting in the woods. And I was checking Adventures Unlimited. I'll look it up again tonight. But I think they got Wi-Fi. I'm pretty sure they do now. They didn't used to, but I think they do now. And dude, if they got Wi-Fi, we're good, because the cabins are right there, and I mean, the river is literally, you know, 6-7 feet from the edge. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. We got a little hot rod here. A little GT. You know, that thing's fast. A little Sky GT. That thing's fast. Nice. What kind of car is that?
It's actually an Opel.
An Opel?
Opel GT.
It sounds good. Oh, I'm usually a Mopar kind of guy, but this is a nice little ride.
Yeah, and believe it or not, it's American made.
American made, that's right. I respect that.
It doesn't look like.
But it has an import kind of style to it, too, though.
It does, doesn't it? I bought this car for $6,000. It only had 6,500 miles on it.
Nice.
Right, and I was going between a BMW and a Camaro.
Right.
But I've never seen one before.
That is nice.
Especially with the Z on the front.
Yeah, no, I like the Z. The Z is cool.
Well, check out the brake lights.
All right, let's check out the brake lights on the back.
My name's Chad.
Your name's Chad. My name is Jimmy.
Well, check out the brake light.
Oh, shit. Reflexing now. Oh boy, don't tailgate this man right here. You get a taste of that Chaz, won't you? Appreciate it, my man.
You have a good one, man.
That's a sweet little car.
Thanks.
All right, see, there we go. We met Chaz today, right? So if anybody asks you, did you meet somebody new today? We met Chaz. He had a hot rod, and he's ready to go. All right, here's another old white man statue. Let's look at him anyways, right? They're just about all the same, but we like them anyways, right? France, Spain. Oh, but that's back in the day where they made men wear collars and stuff. I don't understand that, but that's just me. But I mean, the pants and every, well, I guess I look goofy too in my little 3/4 shorts, snapback hat. Looked like an old boomer. Just rolled up out of bed and came out and started walking around. Gray hair in my beard. That's all right, though. I love y'all, and I appreciate y'all coming out. Appreciate y'all doing this with me, and we're gonna keep it moving for a little while. Let's see what this says. Their Majesty's Queen, Juan Carlos. Man, this smells good down here. I'm getting hungry. In long spirits, but you know what? Who was? Long Spanish heritage. We're a Spanish settled a town, but see, 450 years we've been around. So I mean, I know St. Augustine might be old, bro, but I'm just telling you, bro. I'm thinking Pensacola is probably older. They've been doing a lot of work down here. That place is Jocko's Bayfront Bar and Grill. This smells good anyhow. Nice Tuesday night. Y'all are hanging out with Jimmy Pocket. I'm appreciating y'all. I'm loving y'all. I mean, I'm glad y'all find me interesting enough to watch, because I'm having a ball. You know, I want to shout out to my boy Ice. Make sure you get on that stream. Make sure you show him some love. You know, I'm sure y'all all do already, but you know, we don't want anybody to forget anybody doing here. We represent CX. We represent the Purple Army. Represent Ice Poseidon, and we do that in a way that's our own. We don't want to be just, we're not just like him, but we just respect the thing, the way he paved the path to where we could do this. So, you know, we're going to try to do our own stuff in our own style, but we like to make sure we represent the proper spot and pay the proper respect to the people that came before us and did it better. So we shout out, we love Ice, we love Lunar, we love everybody in Team CX. You know, I'd like to meet some of the other ones. Any of the other ones, Gary, you know, Moises, anybody like that, man, I'd be sure love to stream with y'all. You know, I mean, I think it would be a ball. So, I mean, any of the other streamers too, you know, I'd love a chance to meet Grimoire, you know. But hey, a boy can only dream. I don't know. Maybe one day. Either way, we're in Pensacola here. We're going to still keep doing what we're doing. And we're about at that time where I got to let y'all go. And y'all go enjoy Ice's stream. You know, I promise you it's funny. If I know Ice, it's funny. And he's going to be, he's probably pretty good at Call of Duty. I don't know yet. But I might get me an account and see if I can squeeze in there. And I don't know how good I am at it, but, you know, definitely check him out. I appreciate y'all joining me. I love y'all. And I'll see y'all maybe tomorrow, maybe tonight. You know how Jimmy Pockets does it with the crazy videos. You know where I'm going to put them. I'm going to go live stream real quick. It might even be 4 or 5 minutes long, but it's going to be something good. So if you can't catch it, I'll put it on the forum. I'm going to keep all my IRL on the mixer. That way we keep everything 100 on mixer and we make sure we're following the rules. And I'm not saying I'm not going to follow the rules, but we'll do a little bit more stuff on. And I'll just post it to the forum. You know, maybe some of the stuff I like to do, some of the horror movie stuff. If y'all dig that, then, you know, it's coming up pretty soon. I don't know if y'all know this. It's supposed to be Friday the 13th. Y'all heard about Friday the 13th, I'm sure. So, you know, be on the lookout for that. You know we're going to be at the Graffiti Bridge on Saturday. But Friday night, I don't know. And it's a full moon. Telling you. So I love y'all. And I'll see y'all later.